Christ.
That might be worth a look.
By Mistra, what are these accursed flowers? I can feel my magic ebbing away.
That's curious.
to put my hands on everything. disc is formed from slate and engraved with Githyanki writing. You examine them closely, but can't make much sense of them. Without a cipher or primer to aid you, the disc's message could be near impossible to discern. In your mind's eye, the symbols trade places with each other until a clear pattern forms. And from that pattern, a story emerges. The Prince of the Comet, Part 1. So it was that we were free from Gaik shackles and turned our blades on each other. The heavens were shattered, and one great empire was divided in two. Gith traveled to the Hells to broker help for her people, her cause. Vlakith would have you believe Mother Gith proclaimed her our queen. Lies. Gith made no such proclamation. Vlakith seized the Empire against the Mother's wishes, but Gith had nurtured a son, Orpheus, Prince of the Comet, the true heir. He knew Vlakith's treachery. Orpheus rallied Gith's honor guard and declared the throne for himself. The War of the Comet had begun. It's an intriguing tale, and a forbidden one, given how expertly it was encoded. Lazel will surely want to know of this.
Strange disc. Are these Githyanki markings? Lazel might know.
I spy with my little eye. Nothing of note, really.
Is it the foam? That foul, contemptuous heel?
You know these words. They're from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
Come out of love for me, not love for blood and steel. Come on as if you fear, my lord.
Don't get me wrong. I love poetry as much as an ex-wizard, but using it to command an automaton seems a bit self-indulgent to me.
Feeding up the deepest secret show. Reveal truth. Do what you wish to see.
Button. At the ready. One day I'll catch a break.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Very well. Seems simple enough. Wonder what's past this. that.
Be on my way.
By the hells. What is that? Something feels off about this tree. Still alive. So that's progress.
We hear adamantine forge, mysterious guardian, mention of a hot hammer, whole adventure in a nutshell.
Never a dull moment.
Enough de concilia!
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
My dark found me. fit me. Gnome flesh. Protector of the adamantine forge. Born from hellish heat. In hellish heat. Destroyed. It stills the weave. Protects me from the other. Dargrim, Dorn, Three Seek, Adamantine Forge. Only one of us may find. Location was Dorn's task. I learned of the Guardian.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.